2014, iXSurvey was awarded a survey contract by Land Information New Zealand to survey the entire east coast of the Auckland Islands. The Auckland Islands are another environmentally sensitive area of New Zealand, and in fact they're actually World Heritage listed. The Auckland Islands were last surveyed 15 years ago by the Royal New Zealand Navy using traditional survey techniques of singular Mako sounder and side scan sonar.
In that area there's a lot of white space, previously uncharted survey areas.
Increasingly there's a number of tourist and expedition vessels that are wishing to navigate and take passengers and tourists to the area, and accordingly there was a chance that during those earlier surveys that significant features to navigation may have been missed and accordingly could pose a danger to navigation today.
From the outset, this project presented distinct challenges in the planning and bidding phase. The remoteness of the area is 480 kilometres south of New Zealand.
It's logistically remote from any infrastructure whatsoever. So in order to do the survey, we had to be completely independent.
The specific challenges down in the Auckland Islands are obviously the weather, with long swells and heavy winds coming up from the Southern Ocean.
Right in the exposed extremities of the Southern Ocean.
The Auckland Islands, being in the subantarctic, were prone to extreme weather and sea conditions.
We managed those by prioritising our work scope to operate outside in the offshore areas when the weather conditions permit, and then we move into the inlets and the harbours in times where the weather is not so good on the outside.
So during the planning phase, and what turned out to be a winning solution is we identified that we needed two vessels. So they provided, because of the remoteness, provided safety to each other.
It was clear that it was going to be more cost effective to keep the two survey vessels on site for the duration of the project and to resupply them with fuel, food and personnel with a third resupply vessel.
We identified a resupply vessel which could come down to the Auckland Islands to meet the survey vessels. It meant that the survey vessels could remain on task for the whole duration, minimal downtime, and overall it increased efficiencies.
One piece of innovative technology that we installed on both vessels is a long-range wireless system that allowed the vessels to transfer data within a range of about 3 miles of each other. This helped us in not having to bring the vessels alongside each other when at anchorage, and also enabled some data transfer during operations. The transfer of data wirelessly between vessels allows us to ensure that we have data security by backing up the data from one vessel across to another during operations.
Comprised of all up about 85 days worth of work, 65 days of those on task, over 2,000 miles of survey data required, and very minimal downtime.
iXSurvey had a particularly good run with this survey with weather.
Due to great weather conditions down there and the efficiency of running the vessels, we managed to wrap up the contracted work about 3 weeks ahead of schedule.
This allowed us to extend the survey area to the north of the Auckland Islands and provided valuable additional charting information for LINZ.